whether we like it or not. Because we ourselves don't like it when others undermine our authority, right? That's why I strongly believe that the gods have provided us with the technology that we have today to govern our lives, because they are fully prepared to provide us with more, but we have to be able to receive that. We have to be prepared. We have to be ready for that. It's like giving some keys to someone that doesn't have a license to drive. It would just be foolishness and just wrong, because you could be putting others in danger and that person in danger, right? What else is a good example of this? Just going far away. And not knowing where you're going. Or telling other people where you're going. But we are here in the present, fighting the battles of today, today's age and time. Not in the past nor the future. One thing I've noticed is that God always provides overseers for all of his people, for everyone. Like a manager, like being an employee, and have someone being over you. And that goes for everyone, even those that might think they have the liberty to do whatever they want. Or those that believe and think that they have full control over every given situation. But that's not the case. There's always an overseer watching over us, knowing everything about us. Concealing it though, all confidential or confidentiality. In mind, documentations, not open to the public, except the overseers that are assigned. For everyone individual, for simplest terms, it's crime prevention. At its finest. Because God cares about you that much. He really does. Man, I need help. To organize all this that I'm talking about, all my videos, my discussions, because I'm nothing more but what the Bible says, a mere man. I'm nothing but dust, and to dust I shall return. So you can have it all. I just want God. That's all that matters. We just have to learn how to rest in God's love. In God's love. Say no to the pride. Say no to the homies. Say no, no, no to drugs. Say no, 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 no to all the negativity. and say, "No, Satan, I would not tolerate you talking shit about other people. Just leave me alone. That's not healthy for me." Or for others. Never was and never will.